Dear Arson, I wrote you, but you still ain't calling. I left my cell, my pager, and my home phone at the bottom. I sent transfer funds to spend this autumn. You must not have got them. It probably was a problem with my web banking or something. I hope I didn't mistakenly send them to Tottenham. But anyways, fuck it. What's been up, man? How's Borough Primorac? I'm hoping if I'm free, I'll make the Chelsea match. Though with Torres this way, Drogba might play. That's a worry. I heard about your problems with Cesc Fabregas. I'm sorry. I spoke to Sandro Rosell, but they didn't really want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even dug the underground shit you did in Japan. I built a room full of your medals and your trophies, man. I'm extending your assistance deal, too, so you can keep pat. Anyways, hope you get this, man. Hit me back just to chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan. This is Stan. Dear Arson, you still ain't called a road. I hope you have the chance. I ain't mad, I just think it's fucked up you won't answer back. If you didn't want to buy Phil Jagielka, you didn't have to. But if I'd known your plans, I'd have slapped you. You bought this French kid? He's only 6 years old. We negotiated a great deal with Everton, and you just said no. That's pretty shitty, man, like when you signed Sylvester, or how you never bought a keeper because Almunia impressed you. I ain't that mad, though, I just don't like seeing that. Remember when we met in Denver, you said if I write you, you'd write back? Cause I'm just like you in a way, I don't like losing money either. But you gotta speculate to become the market leader. Sometimes you get it right, like you did with Alex Song, but there are so many examples of when your gambles just go wrong, like when you bought that German, or was he Portuguese, you know the guy, Amaury Bischoff, the one who had no knees? Or when you signed that keeper, what's his name, Guillaume Wormers? Or said Danielson and Diaby were world-class performers? See, nothing you say is real, the truth, you don't tell it. All you do is talk about mental strength 24/7. They don't believe it anymore, Arsene. No one does. You need to change the record if you're gonna pick their spirits up. You gotta call me, man. I'll be the biggest fan you'll ever lose. Silly yours, Stan. P.S. We should play 4-4-2. Mister, I'm too good to call or write my owner. I couldn't give a shit if you've got an economics diploma. It's been 6 years and still no trophy. What the fuck? And now you even found a way to fail to win the Emirates Cup. So this is my memo I'm sending you, a note from you to me. You might want to put in a call to your friends at PSG. Hey Arson, have a sip of vodka. Don't be depressed. You know that Kaiser Chiefs song, Every Day I Love You Less and Less? Well, that's the best way of describing how the fans feel. As the years have worn on, you've just lost your appeal. That's just how it is. You could have stopped us being crappy, but instead you persevered with your lousy tippy-tappy. Cesc was right, and now it looks like you'll lose Nasri. Doubtless you'll replace them with a few more Squillaccis. I loved you, Arsene. It could have been forever. Think about it. You ruined it now. I hope you can't sleep and you dream about it. And when you dream, I hope you can't sleep and you scream about it. I hope your conscience eats at you and you can't breathe without it. Arsene! Shut up, bitch, I'm trying to talk. Hey, Arsene, there's Pat Rice crying on the floor, but I didn't fire him yet. Believe me, I thought of it, but his compensation's huge, and we just can't afford it. Okay, time to go. I'm dialing Jose now. Oh, shit, I forgot. You always see your contract out.
Dear Stan, I meant to write you sooner, but I've just been busy. Jovino had a freak out cause the rain made his hair frizzy. Look, I'm really flattered you keep sending me letters, but maybe making the odd public statement might be better. I'm sorry I didn't see you at Chelsea, I must have missed you. I heard Lady Nina crash the box and tried to kiss you. I understand you're sad that Nazi can just go for free, but remember, finishing fourth's better than a trophy. There are many issues stand, like financial fair play. I mean, we have to run the club in this self-sufficient way. And what's this shit about us trying to buy a player? Think of Emmanuel Frimpong, he could kill his career. We have an exceptionally strong group of players who show they have enormous mental strength. There's nothing wrong with our defense. It's just that perhaps sometimes we can lack a little sharpness. But we're fine, you should relax a little. I'm glad you're ambitious, but Stan, why are you so mad? Try to understand, there's a long-term plan. I don't want you to do some crazy shit. I saw this thing on Sky Sports News a couple of days ago that made me sick. Some foreign owner tried to sack his famous coach because he disagreed with his philosophy and his approach. So when his contract finishes, they'll say his time is through. Come to think about it, his name was... It was you. Man.